I've been stealing your internet for the past few months, and I gotta say, it's really shitty.
That was you?
Yeah.
I've been stealing my internet.
I haven't been.
Why?
Well, I need to get work done. And how am I supposed to get any work done when your internet sucks that bad, man?
It really isn't that bad. It's pretty close.
Your lips are doing this thing, and they should be doing this thing. Yeah. With the line. Mm-hmm. Straight. You need to get some better internet! You know what I'm gonna do if you don't? I'm gonna come into your house while you're asleep, and your daughters are asleep dreaming of My Little Pony, and your wife's asleep dreaming of her yoga instructor, and I'm gonna take your wireless router, rip it out of the wall, replace it with a more expensive one that I bought, and then everybody in this neighborhood who I gave your password to can get some decent internet for once!
Monday.
Yeah.
Nobody talking about Fun-Dip.
Hey, Fun-Dip sucks, okay? Pixie Sticks is where it's at. Yeah. It's all about the Pixie Sticks.
Yep.
Yeah. You shut your whorish mouth, Canary! Get your hands off the Lord! You do not count for the Lord!
Okay.
I think I have a new job for you, Lucifer.
Wait, what? Jupiter!
Was a huge success. Okay, it was a moderate success.
What?
It happened. Anyways, and would you know it, we're already writing a second musical based on Kingdom Hearts 2. In the beginning of the story, we meet Roxas, a character who's struggling with his feelings for Axel, somebody who appears to be part of Organization 13, a group that is trying to kill him or something of the sort. Either way, the two of them get into a battle. This song is written by Tarif Conker. It's Burn Baby.
First of all, we began to form a bond. Fire of our friendship burned so strong. All together into our heart, we just want to pour our heart. Flames on up, higher and higher. Cross me and play with fire. Just burn, baby. Just burn, baby. Number 8, the flurry of dancing flames. You're my friend, but I really hate these games. Come back, welcome to dawn. I just want to have my heart. Flames on up, higher and higher. Cross me and play with fire. Just burn, baby. Just burn, baby.
Really?
Yeah.
What if I said we could wear fezzes and have a dance party?
Yo.
Wait, what? Yeah?
Yeah, I like fezzes.
Good, right. So, do you remember that thing you said about running?
Yes.
We should do that right now.
No, with the asthma!
Kevin, you should come here and get on the subway with me. Did you know that this is a
the tone, babe. Trust me. Here, take your phone back. It's a great phone, mobility phone. I really think you're really good, and I just really like you, and I think you're really pretty, and I really have to go, but...
Okay, so are you going to leave a copper tone girl?
If I said no, would you believe me? Then yes.
I knew it. Okay. Me and my dad, we love copper tone. We use it all the time. And we have this debate, and I just wanted to know if maybe it might be true. Are you also the Nirvana baby?
That's a boy!
I've seen your penis! Ah! I've seen your penis!
Each other, we'll get out alive. freeze. You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, there they are. Oh, a couple of freeze, huh?
Yeah.
What do you think? Any of them look familiar?
I can't.
This one right here.
Yeah. Can you ask number four to step up?
Yeah, sure. Number four, can you step forward, please? Step forward. Okay. What do you think? Look familiar?
She looks weird, like she has something in her mouth.
I don't know. Let's find it. Number four, do you have something in your mouth right now? No, she said no.
I didn't believe that.
Yeah, okay, maybe you're right, maybe you're right. Number four, is there something in your mouth? Are you lying to us? Okay, number four, you gotta stop bullshitting me, I swear to God. If there's something in your mouth, I'm gonna come in there and I'm gonna slap it right out of you. Alright, you know what? That's it. I'm just
no, I got it! Number three, I recognize him now!
You'll never catch me alive!
Oh, it's the cookie thief! Let's get him
going! No, I can't do this!
If you didn't eat the cookies, then what is in your mouth?
I had my wisdom teeth pulled. It really hurts.
That sucks.
Hey, Kale.
Yeah?
Why is all your stuff marked stuff?
It's all stuff.
Yeah, but how do you differentiate from your DVDs and your clothes and your pots and pans and your...
I don't have pots and pans. I thought you brought pots and pans.
That's not the point.
Oh. Figured we'd figure it out eventually.
Yeah, but they're all marked stuff. Like, really? Everything has stuff written on it. It's confusing.
Who's at the door?
Shut up! You stay in your room. This is for me. Oh. Yeah, you stay there. Hi.
Hey. Hi, I was just moving in across the hall. I was gonna come asking for some help, but it looks like we're doing the same thing.
Yeah, we've been here since 8 o'clock, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. So
I'm Kale.
I'm Melissa.
And there goes the box. All right.
That was expected when you use the left hand.
Okay. I think these are yours.
Tiny little Batman boxer briefs.
This one is my roommate. Batman!
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
Do you room with another guy?
Yeah, we've been friends since like kindergarten. Okay. So I figured, you know, why not? It's time we moved in together. We don't just stay out.
Yeah, of course. I mean, more and more people are getting more accepting. You guys should be free to live together. And, yeah, I mean,
today's your day.
14.
We're not gay. I mean, he's gay, but I'm not.
Oh.
I'm straight. Like an arrow. Look, fill my shirt.
Come on, fill my shirt. Okay.
You know what it's made of?
Rayon?
Boyfriend material. straight boyfriend material.
I believe you.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you ever need any help later on, you can just switch the one knock away.
Alright, well, I'll see you later. Actually, one of us has gotta buy food sometime today, right?
Right.
Maybe you and I can.
Oh my god, did somebody say food? I have an idea. You go get some food.
Yeah.
I'll cook the food. All right.
Okay.
That
sounds good. All right. Cool.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, for sure.
It's a date.
That's normal. It's Mining Mondays.
Okay, so
you get used to it.
Something to get used to.
So
noted.
Yeah.
I'll see you later.
I'll see you at 8.
Alright.
What the hell are you doing?
Making blowjob motions.
Not that! I mean the whole, I can cook sugar, spice, everything nice. Come on, man. You say that like I'm not a very good cook.
What's irrelevant?
You know what? The whole time, I could see you two ogling each other. And you know what? At your wedding, you can thank me.
Mother.
I like looking awkward, that's fine. hi guys. My name is Renee Borger, and I am the writer-director of the Future Phantom Musicals production, The X Musical, which is a parody of X-Men. The piece I've brought for you today is from the perspective of Scott Summers, or famously known as Cyclops. Scott has landed himself in the doghouse with his girlfriend, who will be played today by Jasmine Moore, Jean Grey. And to get himself out of the doghouse for being a little bitch, he's going to do everything he can, and his song is how he's going to do that. And so I hope you enjoy.
There is no one who will treat you like I care. No one will give you everything and hand you the world on a whim. Whether it's strength everlasting or it's sink or swim. I'm your man.
Hi everyone,
My name is Tarif Conker, and I'm the co-founder of Fandom Musicals and the director of our first production, Fandom Hearts. So now, I know you've already seen a teaser for our next show, but we'd like to present you with another teaser.
Do you have any flaws or anything that might impair your work in any way?
I'm not good with my peripherals. For example, if someone were to jump down and land directly behind me, I would not notice that.
All right, well, that's a problem here with every entrance, so don't worry about that. All right, well, why don't you just go stand over here in the waiting pool, take off your shoes, snapshot.
All right, I'll
take a good photo of you. Bring in the next evil henchman.
Bash, bash, bash.
Hi there.
Oh, my.
Okay, hi. Okay. Oh, that was really sucky. And what's your name?
Oh, I'm Bash Passion.
That's a deliciously evil name.
I know, right? I looked online, I got an evil name generator, and I clicked it, and then it finally came up. Bash Passion. So good.
I didn't need to know that. All right, so why don't you tell me what you do?
Oh, well, I made hot, passionate love to all my victims.
Oh, my.
And then I bash them in the face.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes I'll just give them a sweet little kiss on the forehead and bash them in the face.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Sometimes we even go swimming. I see you have a waiting pool. We go swimming. I call it a splash and bash. Or sometimes we go on a romantic dinner, and guess what we get? Potatoes. Yeah.
I see you're also good with the puns. That'll come in handy when we're torturing any CIA or
so excited.
OPP. So what are your hours like?
Oh, well, union laws state we need to work a minimum 12 hours. But I am totally cool with going over that because I love the work. So
that's delightful. You never hear anybody say, I'm gonna write that down. It's delightful.
You should. You should write a lot of things down.
Sorry, I have a boyfriend. Girlfriend? I'm not sure what she is. Let's just go back here. Over here. Yes, okay. Just
hello?
Towels are just on your right.
They don't need towels.
So anyways, I can't choose between you guys. Between all of you, I mean. So I'm just going to hire you all. You all put on the extremely tall god tower. And you know, if you fall off and get shot, you can do one of those little high screams. I meant the tower tower. You, I'm going to put by the water fountain, so, you know, if you get shot by a hero, then you can, the water will turn red, and we'll be like, where's the water? It'll make sense later on. And you, I'm going to put you by the extremely thick bush forest with nothing but a flashlight and a walkie-talkie that doesn't work. All right, is everyone good with that? All right, then you're all hired. Put your hands in, and welcome to Cobra!
Cobra!
Game show. So when the host Turk Nupton comes out, I want you to give a big round of applause to Turk Nupton. He doesn't know that's not his real name. We're ready to go. Yeah, the theme song 2.
Because I don't like her.
Does number three, you have 3 points.
On to the third round. Put these Doctor Who companions in order of death, earliest to latest.
What?
I don't know this one.
Oh, sorry, that's last week's. Reel number three. In Game of Thrones, what is the name of the episode in which Eddard Stark is murdered by Ellen Payne under the orders of King Joffrey?
Ah, what the hell is wrong with you? Oh my god! Are you freaking serious? That's not our Hulu Plus yet! Nobody. What?
Can anybody answer?
No!
Alright. Lightning round! The villain isn't actually dead!
There's one. Captain Barbosa from the Pirate Cat.
Barbosa. And
can I have number three? Any and every Dragon Ball Z villain. Find something new, something different. Oh! I know! I'm gonna find out what's trending on Tumblr. Welcome to our fandom! It's full of tons of holes. The story makes absolutely no sense, but we roll with it, so come on in and get confused, but never question why. Watch this show in the first place, so why?
Okay, so your show is about a doctor.
It's about THE doctor!
Wait, Doctor Who?
Exactly!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Welcome to our fandom. We're all a bunch of trolls, but we hardly read the story, so we're pretty much able. But we'll get mad at anyone who doesn't read right now, though we haven't read the comic anyhow.
Okay, wait, you haven't even read the comic that you're a fan
of? Well, the first four chapters really suck, so you can just skip those. We're more fans of the fandom itself than the fandom that the comic is based off of.
Oh my flame! Welcome to our fandom! It takes a lot of work. When it gets into series, get your thumbs ready to twerk. The secret of this block will throw the story fairly dumb, but if you stick with it, I swear that you'll have fun.
Okay, 8 games, that's pretty impressive. So which one's coming out next?
The third one.
Wait, what?
Well, okay, so there was the first one that came out, and then the second one, then there's one that happens in between the two, then there's another one that takes place at the same time, then there's one that they released that takes place before the first one, and another one that comes after the second one, but it's not the third one! Don't fuck yourself!
Welcome to our fandom, it's full of characters. Every single one you like will get massacred. There's blood and gore and tons of tits. It's all based on a book, but we haven't read it. Don't tell us to look.
Okay, let me get this straight, you literary fandoms. You don't read the books that you're fans of.
There are a lot of better differences.
Okay, really, why don't you just read the supplementary material and get better from it?
It sucks, okay?
So many fandoms.
Welcome to our fandom.
How can I choose? With all of these fandoms, I'm always going to lose. So I'll start my own comic, I'm sure I'll do it right. I'll work on this fucking thing every day and night. There's someone bound to come along and share my point of view. I'll just have to wait, be patient, they'll be here soon.
Yeah.